Toton is a structural engineer with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Afghanistan Engineer District North, based in Kabul. The Corps is responsible for the construction of numerous facilities for the Afghanistan National Security Forces located throughout the northern and eastern parts of the country. This Afghanistan National Police facility in Kabul is one such project that Toton inspects for quality assurance. When it's completed, it will provide a modern and fortified structure for the police to maintain security and give the local population who surround it a sense of security.
What we were doing was we were putting up new perimeter walls for protection, as well as guard towers and entry control points so that the vehicles can be inspected as they come through.
One critical thing that Toton looks for to ensure that a quality facility is being built is how well it can stand up to an earthquake. Afghanistan is a hub for seismic activity, and with a background in building structures in U.S. earthquake-prone areas, he knows exactly what to look for.
We're in one of the highest seismic zones in the world. We're at the confluence of a few different major faults. If you look at the actual number of major earthquakes or large earthquakes just in a year here, it's almost unmatched in the world. So we have to design to the most current standards, the most current earthquake standards, seismic design standards, and really, if we're spending the money here, we have to do it right.
Physical security is critical in Operation Enduring Freedom, and he's doing his part to make sure that each and every facility that he inspects meets those tough standards. Hank Heusinkveld, Kabul, Afghanistan.